Now, look like you hit your head on the backboard.
Yeah, I hit my head, I think on the rim. It's hurting real bad. And I landed on my wrist, but I mean, you know, I saw him with the lane. I knew he was going for the layup, and I was just like, man, I'm finna go get this. I ain't never jumped that high in my life. My pain tolerance is high. You know, if you was watching, you saw how many times I fell. I fell hard right there, just then on that block. So, I mean, I think I'm a pretty tough dude, though.